What up, YouTube fam? It's April G Showers back at y'all with another request. This one's coming from John Johnston. It's called On Top, Mercules, Jelly Roll, and Ritz. Listening to it on Spotify. Let's get it.
Wanted to put my face on the posters. Streets cold, so I came with the toaster.
Came,
put that thing in the choker. I'm from Gotham, like my name is the Joker. Whole lot of scars, I smile about it. Forgive me if my nose got some powder on it. I give it to these motherfuckers how they want it. I never ran from the ghost.
He said, whole lot of scars, like my name is Joker. No, I'm from Gotham, like my name is Joker. Whole lot of scars. That was tight.
Haven't turned on my mind, baby. That's how I swear I wanted it since 6 years old. Told myself for a car one day, you'll get it. Now we on top. On top. Yeah, we on top. Yeah, we on top.
Still the most wanted, put my face on the poster. Streets cold, so I came with the toaster. Came in the game, put that thing in the choker. I'm from Gotham, like my name is the Joker. Whole lot of scars, I smile about it. Forgive me if my nose got some powder on it. I give it to these motherfuckers how they want it. I never ran from the ghost when the house was haunted. Grew up in the swampland, it was God's land that I popped, man. And I ended up on top, man. Now I'm smashing. I trip acid and imagine dragons like some kind of a rock band. Told y'all, I'm playing to win. I said it from the jump. I was.
Oh, yeah, they're playing words. I trip acid like Imagine Dragons. Imagine Dragons, obviously, amazing band. Trip acid, you hallucinate, and people talk about it, that they see dragons. He imagined dragons tripping over.
Again, I'm just getting started. I'm breaking it in. I told Mercules, he's like my Canadian twin. People want to see if I'm a fuck up again and wind up back there stuck in the pen. Splitting honey buns with a couple of my friends. Now it's wagyu with the butterfly shrimp. Talk about me like an old.
He was in a pen splitting honey buns with his friends. Now it's wagyu and some kind of shrimp.
Speaking of wives, put the money in white bales. And my bitch ass is fat as a white whale. Real thoroughbred, I swear she a class there. Old school melodies stuck in my head. Hear a lot of critics, I'm like, fuck what they said. Mad cause they bitch ended up in my bed. She cooked me eggs and she buttered my bread. Never felt so good to feel so lost. Never felt so good to feel so bounced. Hop on in till the wheels fall off. Have you ever seen leather that feels so soft?
I'm never coming for a girl, that's right. Stains on the center. I don't need y'all help. You just left me out to ride. I'm a different kind of artist. You can't put me
as far off. Have you ever seen leather
that feels
so soft?
All right.
I'm never going for a
road.
That's right.
I'm trying to mind my business. Hey.
I wanted it to 6 years old. Tell myself for a car one. Yeah, you'll get it. Now we on top. On top. Yeah, we on top.
All right, come on, Ritz.
Yeah, we on top. I'm trying to forget about the pain I was feeling. Could have been a hero. I remain as a villain. Been last place, so they hate that I'm winning. Got stains on the center. I don't need y'all help. You just left me out to ride. I'm a different kind of artist. You can't put me in a box. I'm hitting all they just looking for their shot. Motherfuckers always wonder what I'm booking in the bar. I don't give a fuck about your top 10 favorite list. If you're Canadian, it's probably got my name in it. No, I don't do features.
Oh, is that Mercules?
Nowadays, you couldn't pay me to babysit. And I find it kind of hard to have a positive outlook. All these new school rappers do not even sound good. I just want to know who's really out the top of their albums. Because all they're doing is influencing the garbage that's out. Now, I don't get it. Maybe I'm my own worst critic. Or maybe I'm just saying it while everybody thinking if I say on a record, then I went out there and did it. It's that whole scene died. I don't think I really miss it. I'm the bad guy now, cause I'm brutally honest. For me and you on the same stage, and you get demolished, and you don't want these problems. Hakuna Matata, my coupe on the shadows, they'll rob you if you shoot the design.
Hakuna Matata.
Yeah, rapping, you get inspired, so you deny it. But we all know the truth, and you lying. So who wanna try me? I'm ready for the smoke that you mentioned. I'm getting threats all day, but I don't even stress it, cause I'm my own man. All these dudes are so codependent, they put it out of your own shoes. I hope you know you're pathetic. 6 years old, told myself we're calling you. I get it, now we on top. On top.
I think Rinse is next. That was Mercury, I think. Yep.
I'm
gonna
be laughing at your shitty music, ha ha.
What did you say about shitty music, ha ha? I got it wrong. The second one was Mercury's, not Rinse. This is Rinse.
I don't ever go for broke. I've been trying to mind my business. That's what I wanted as a 6 years old. Told myself work hard one day. I'll get it, now we on top. On top. On top.
All right, Rich. Mainstream, but you need swimming lessons. I ain't even gonna touch on what he said a while ago, cause no, I'm not gonna do that.
The only habit that you have is lying, pussy took a purpose and did a little mess once. Now your life is messed up, lies on me, fit so perfect. You're the right because you're living in the wrestling. Ain't no longevity in training, diamond is a vessel. Like you floating in the mainstream, and nigga swimming as a zinger deeper. You been eating, I'm a great white shark. Ripping for my county, said I'm better, nigga. Buy me thought an outside high in the AIR. When the fuck are you the nurse to say my name? White boy, that was stupid. Somebody should have warned you, died to pay for risk. They say I'm underground, I made it off the basis test. My inner circle got a deadly reputation. They been eating on my pencil, but they shit they catch a paper ran. Tricking this shit like a cable man.
Hey, I'm trying to mind my business. Hey. One day I'll be here, I'll be on top.
On top. On top.
I've been trying to mind my business.
That's why I wanted it to 6 years old. Told myself, work hard one day, you'll get it. Now we on top. On top. Yeah, we on top. Yeah, we on top.
Holy sh! That was the sh. It's going on my playlist. I'm gonna mind my business. Listen to this shit. Oh yeah, playlist time. And it's on top. I love that. I've been trying to mind my business. That was on top. Mercury's, Jelly Roll, and Ritz. Ritz went off on that thing. I love that. Y'all in mainstream, but you need swimming lessons. Oh, dissing all these newer artists, mobile rappers. Just saying. The boom clap coming back with an axe to you, mumble rap. I'll be glad when this little phase of mumble rap's over. It's lasted way too long. Way, way too long. We need more of this stuff. Thank you, John Johnson. That was the shits. I got another new song from my playlist. Ooh, ooh. Comment below anything you want to see me react to. I'll get to it ASAP. Please like this video on your way out, y'all. That like is a lot more important than you realize. And please subscribe to my channel if you have not already. I appreciate y'all, and I'll see y'all in a little bit. Peace out.